This is where they come round in the chicanes underneath. This is where they do the Monaco Rally. And Van Diesel. Yeah, Van Diesel can do this track just as much as the football
Formula
1 cars.
300 miles an hour.
Slam on the brakes.
And then they slam on here. That the yacht.
The yacht club, de Monaco.
Another pulling up.
Oh, look at all the cars. Posh bastard. Look at him, he's been eating all the food.
Look at these here.
Look, chicanes, look at the chicanes. Oh, yeah. This is where they come. Look at the yacht.
And as they come down here, approaching, look at that hotel. Hey, hello.
Oh, Monaco. And that there is just the back of a yacht, can you see it? Just parked up behind there.
And then they do just that mad chicane here, don't
they? You know one go, aren't we?
Yeah. It's 250 quid a ticket just to get up there and watch it near on top of the mountain, never mind here.
Well,
maybe they can't do it here now.
Right, oh no.
Because of the roadworks. Look at him, he's minted.
Are we still on stop? No, no, we're ready. Well, Porto Venice, eat your heart out because you're shit compared to this place.
Hello. And then you do that slamming on bit. And then they do
a left. There, and a right.
And a right. And I remember this on Gran Turismo.
GT. Just have a look at that boat. That's a boat.
That one's having a refurb. Then round here, about 280.
Oh, with that, look at them boats. Oh, that one's even got three big massive masts. It's like a sailing ship.
Again.
They go around it a few times, don't they? I think you've got people behind you now.
No, there's no one here. Not in the car, yeah. That's a jump.
Oh, back. Shit, yeah. There ain't no one here.
It's can you imagine sat there when F1's on?
Oh. What? Thing about Monaco, beautiful, full of money, big boats, big flash cars, nowhere to park.
Got domes. Same again. You can't particularly do anything. Not parking, but same car that. That one's in red. Can we get up there? Can we park here?
Dead end, it says. We've got parking down there, but we're too.